हेलो एवरीवन, वंस अगेन माई सेल्फ आशीष जैन इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू इन प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मैनेजमेंट बिजनेस स्टडीज क्लास 12th। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द टेक्निक्स ऑफ साइंटिफिक मैनेजमेंट, द टेक्निक्स ऑफ साइंटिफिक मैनेजमेंट विच वी आर गिवन बाय टेलर। तो पॉइंट नंबर वन ऑफ इट्स इज फंक्शनल फोरमैनशिप। द फंक्शनल फोरमैनशिप इन द फैक्ट्री सिस्टम, द फोरमैन रिप्रेजेंट द मैनेजरियल फिगर विथ होम द वर्कर आर इन फेस टू फेस कॉन्टैक्ट ऑन डेली बेसिस। द टेलर एडवोकेटेड सेपरेशन ऑफ प्लानिंग एंड एग्जीक्यूटिव फंक्शंस टू दिस। इट वॉज नोन एज द फंक्शनल फोरमैनशिप। अंडर दिस द फैक्ट्री मैनेजर वॉज देयर फोर have a planning in charge and a production in charge. Under planning in charge, there are four instruction, namely instruction card clerk, route clerk, time and cost clerk, and disciplinary clerk. And under production in charge, there will be again four point, the speed boss, gang boss, repair boss and inspector. These all will in the last represent the four man ships. So it is a functional four man ship. Second, it is the standardization and simplification of work. Taylor said scientific methods to be used to analyze method of production that could be under the rule of thumb. The best practice can be kept and the further refined to develop a standard which should to be followed throughout the organization. Standardization also refers to the process of setting standards for every business activity. It can be standardization of process, raw material, time, product, machinery or working condition. These standards are benchmark which must to be ahead to during the production. It also tells four main point to reduce a given line or a product to fixed type, size and characteristics, to establish in charge ability of manufactured parts, to establish standard of executive and quality of material, and lastly to establish standard of performance of man and machine. So this was the standardization and simplification of work. Third method comes the method study. The object of method study is to find out the best way of doing the job, to determine the best way. There are several parameters, right from the procurement of raw material till the final product which is being delivered to the customers. Taylor advocated the concept of assembly line by using method study. The object of whole exercise is to minimize the cost of production and to maximize the quality and satisfaction of the customers. It is the method study. Next comes the motion study. Motion study refers to the study of movement like fitting, putting objects, setting, changing position, which are undertaken while doing tropical jobs. Under this motion, which is productive, motion which is in an incidental and motion which are unproductive are being used. Taylor was able to design suitable equipments and tools to educate worker on their use. The result achieved by him were truly remarkable. So this was the motion study. So after motion study, the next comes, that is the time study. In time study, the study is conducted to determine the object of time. The standard of time is required to perform a job, like from morning to evening. Setting up the standard target for workers Each worker should get what the standard time to perform the job. Determine the number of workers required to perform a job. First of all, to study managers, okay, how much workers to be required, and then the according to them the they will perform their duties, and categorizing the workers in efficient and inefficient category. We will also study which type of worker is efficient for doing that job. We will appoint to him there. Taylor suggested to repeat the same observation for 100 times and then to take out the average time. This time should to be considered the average time for performance of job. Keeping this time in mind, the target for workers should be fixed, and workers who are able to achieve their targets in standard time are average workers. Time study is needed a lot for shifting also. Assuming that a worker has to put 8 hours of work in a shift at least, this tells the time, and this is still today in the factories. It's determined that in 7 hours a worker makes 21 box at 3 box per hour. Now this is the standard task for worker and has to do it. Wages will decide according to that work only. After this, the last comes the fatigue study. In this, a person is bound to feel physically and mentally if he or she does not rest while working. The rest interval will help one to assign the duties. This will result in increase of productivity. For example, normally in a plant, work take place in 3 shifts of 8 hours each. Even in a single shift, worker has to be given some rest interval to his or her lunch, etc. for all. If this work involves heavy manual labor, then small pulse have to be frequently given to the worker so that he or she can recharge his or her energy level for optimized use of production. This was one of the best work that was being done by Taylor. So frequency and time for rest interval is fixed by observing the workers. Definitely it will be more scientifically. So all these were the techniques of scientific management. Hope so you all understand. These were very helpful for that time in the production and still today, and it will also help for you in your understanding. Thank you. Goodbye.